Yes?
Good evening, sir. I'm Officer Battaglia. Is your daughter home?
I have no daughters.
Oh.
Dear Steve. Inez, how's your day?
Thank you.
Policia, yes.
What the fuck are you doing here?
Is that your husband?
Are you here to pay for my car?
Look, I'm here to apologize, okay? I'm sorry your car got damaged in the line of police duty.
Well, I spoke to my lawyer. He said you're not supposed to run lights unless it's a real emergency.
Well, we were on our way to court to testify. Yeah. Come on. Help me out here.
Wow.
That's why you're nervous.
I ain't nervous, sweetheart.
Oh, if it was police duty, the city would pay me off and you would have nothing to worry about.
Is that what you think?
Oh, well, instead, you're dealing with bigger skid marks than the ones your car left when you crashed into me, aren't you?
Be careful how close you get.